Are you, do you want to speak or?
I can ask, maybe. I'll be very
gentle. Okay.
Just one.
All right. Everybody ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So around 10:20 today, we responded to the 1500 block of Northeast 36th Street, found an adult female who was suffering from a gunshot wound. She was transported to a hospital in serious condition. Right now, we are looking for her twin boys. They are 6 weeks old. Their names are Mateo and Lorenzo. They left the residence possibly in a white sedan. It could be a Kia Optima with a woman who is possibly named Kathleen. Kathleen is a black female. We would appreciate you guys putting this out to all of your viewers so we can spread the message.
Bianca, are you able to share the relationship between this woman and the mother?
That is part of the investigation right now. Does anybody have any questions?
Did you get the full name of the woman who was shot?
Not at this time.
Any idea what direction they were heading or anything?
I don't have this information at this time, but we are asking anybody with any information on either Kathleen or this vehicle or the whereabouts of the twins to please call 911 immediately.
Do you guys have a description of the twins or any images of them that we can utilize?
We have the images. They are on our social media accounts. And if you need those images, I can provide them to you as well, but you should already have them at your station.
Are you working with any other law enforcement agencies, such as the state or Chatham County PD?
We are working on an Amber Alert right now. That should be coming out very shortly. Any other questions?
Once again, what was the relationship between the shooter and the kind of victim?
We don't have that information right now. They had met previously, but that is all the information we are able to give.
Any witnesses that we know of at this point?
No information we can give on that right now.
How old are the children, did you mention that?
6 weeks. 6 week twin boys. Any other questions? All right. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, folks.
Yeah,
thank you. Thank you.
I don't know which one is.